Hi friends, today I want to show you how to crochet a simple coaster. For that, here I am using Caron Simply Soft yarn and a 3.75 mm crochet hook. First, make a slip knot and then chain 4. One, two, three, and four. So make 4 chains, then slip stitch in the first chain to form a loop or ring. For slip stitch, insert hook in the first chain like this, wrap the yarn and pull it through the first chain, and again pull it through the loop on the hook. So this is your slip stitch. So now we have a ring of 4 chains. For first round, we will work inside this ring. To start round 1, first we will make 3 chains, 1, 2 and 3. This chain 3 is considered as our first double crochet, and we will make 11 double crochets inside this ring. So at the end of our first round, we will have 12 double crochets including our chain 3. For double crochet, yarn over, insert hook inside the ring, yarn over, you have 3 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Now you have 2 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull through 2. So this is your double crochet. Now we are going to make 10 more double crochets inside the ring. This is our second double crochet. So make 9 more double crochets inside the ring and then I will meet you at the end. So here I have finished making my all double crochets. So now to finish round 1, I am going to slip stitch on the top of chain 3 we have made at the beginning. For round 2, again we will start with chain 3, 1, 2 and 3, and then we will do 1 double crochet in the same stitch where you have done chain 3 here. So yarn over, insert hook in the same chain, yarn over, pull through 2 and again yarn over and pull through 2. Chain 3 is considered as our first double crochet, so we have done 2 double crochets in the same stitch. So now we are going to do 2 double crochets in all the stitches around. One double crochet and one more double crochet in the same stitch. So we are going to repeat the same pattern, that is 2 double crochets in all the stitches around, and at the end of this row you should have 24 double crochets including chain 3. So I have finished making my all double crochets. Now to complete round 2, I am going to slip stitch on the top of chain 3 we have made at the beginning here. For round 3, chain 3 again and then do 2 double crochets in the next stitch. Now make one double crochet in the next stitch. Then make two double crochet in the next stitch, and then you have to follow the same pattern, that is two double crochet, one double crochet, two double crochet and one double crochet. So follow this pattern in all the stitches around, and then I will meet you at the end. Here I am at the end of my round 3, and I will finish this round by making slip stitch on the top of chain 3 we have made at the beginning. For round 4, chain 3 again, 1, 2 and 3. Now make 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Then chain 2, 1 and 2, and now do 1 double crochet in the next 2 stitches. This is our first double crochet, and then again 1 more double crochet in the next stitch, second double crochet, chain 2 again, 1 and 2. And again we have to do 1 double crochet in the next 2 stitches. Chain 2 again, 1 and 2. Then follow the same pattern, that is 1 double crochet in the next 2 stitches, chain 2 and 1 double crochet in the next 2 stitches, again chain 2 and 1 double crochet in the next 2 stitches. So follow the same pattern all the way around, and I will meet you at the end. Here I am at the end of my round 4. To complete this round, now I will make chain 2. And then I will slip stitch on the top of chain 3 we have made at the beginning. Don't forget to do chain 2 before doing slip stitch. For round 5, chain 1 and then make 1 single crochet in the first 2 chain space here. And then make 6 double crochets in the next 2 chain space, that is here. Yarn over, insert hook in the 2 chain space, that is here. Yarn over again. Yarn over and pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2. So we have to make 6 double crochets in this 2 chain space. This is the second double crochet, this is the third double crochet, it's the fourth double crochet, and this is the fifth double crochet. So make 1 more double crochet, this is the 6th double crochet. Now make 1 single crochet in the next 2 chain space, that is here. Now again make 6 double crochets in the next 2 chain space, Now again one single crochet in the next 2 chain space. Continue the same pattern, that is 6 double crochets in the next 2 chain space. Here and then one single crochet in the next 2 chain space, and then again 6 double crochets in the next 2 chain space and one single crochet in the next 2 chain space. Continue like this all the way around and then I will meet you at the end. Here I am at the end of my round 5. To complete this round, I will slip stitch on the top of first single crochet we have made at the beginning. It's here. To finish off and tie the knot, chain 1, drag your yarn little bit like this, cut the yarn, remove the hook. And pull the yarn tight. Our simple coaster is ready. To hide this extra yarn, insert this extra yarn inside a yarn needle like this. And then you can sew this extra yarn in between the stitches. Pass your needle through back side of the stitches like this. Just pass your needle through the stitches like this randomly. I will go back in the stitches like this. And then you can cut the extra yarn. Our simple, easy coaster is ready. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.